Gaga, if I'm not mistaken. My name is Martins Prophet. Martins Prophet is my name, popularly known as MC90s. I'll be your host for this night event, and I want us to please be on the same page as we get started. Please, those of us at the back, can we please change our seats and move forward? Because by the grace of God, we will all move forward in life. Back then, it's so some people like to be at the back, and that thing is still happening today.
Okay.
national anthem and of course the school. Okay, the school song. So can we be all up standing as we do that? Let's all stand to our feet. You know, yesterday we celebrate Nigeria at 61, and out of that 60 years, we have all of you back then in school 30 years ago, and it's worth celebrating too. Thank you.
Spiritually, and we have our president for the
national president for GCI. GCI-OBA. That is the president of. He's a son and a very good man, a responsible father, and that is Mr. Wale Babalaki. Let's put the rest together for him. S-A-N. If I leave you, sir, you poop APC or PDP. If I leave you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I have the privilege, a singular privilege, to bring to the I-table 2 the Senate chairman, that is Dr. Oluyinka. Yes, Dr. Oluyinka Thomas. Let's put this together for Dr. Oluyinka Thomas as we come into the I-table. Please come, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like also to recognize a very important personality here tonight. The alma mater we celebrate is Government College Ibadan. We cannot shave their heads when they're not present. We have the principal of Government College Ibadan here tonight. In presence of Mr. Wale Adewale, ably represented by Mr. Ademiron Ibrahim. Let's put our hands together as a step to the podium.
Mr. Ademiron Ibrahim, where are you? Okay? He's representing the principal GCI here in Ibadan. Round of applause for him. You're welcome. Set ESCO member, the ESCO member. I have on that list, I have Mr. Olushola Ajala, that's the secretary. Let's put an Instagram for Mr. Olushola Ajala. Where are you? Please stand for recognition and wave your hand. God bless you, sir. You're welcome. I have please come to the I table, sir. Yes. I know before I bring everybody on seats to our table. And we have the financial secretary, that is the person of Mr. Olalawi. Let's put us together for Mr. Olalawi. Where are you, sir?
Is not there yet.
Celebrate people. before the 95 cents.
85,
I beg your pardon. 85 cents. That is Mr. People. Abolumwanje. Let's put that together for Mr. People. Abolumwanje.
Progress, growth, and Many people, human beings in various sectors, have shown remarkable resilience, especially those that have embraced digitization, technology, and innovation. I felicitate with our last set members on this very unique and joyous occasion of our 30th graduation anniversary reunion ceremony. Indeed, it has been 30 years. We all wrote our final school certificate examination in the GCI dining hall. That same year, 1991, we gathered in the GCI assembly hall for our very memorable valedictory services. Some of the pictures are here in the booklet for us to see. As new graduates of our prestigious college, we were beaming with joy and smiles in the presence of our proud parents who were there to cheer us on. 30 years on, 30 years have blown by, 30 years have just been like a breeze. And we are here today to celebrate those 30 years. Today, we are parents in our own rights, captains of industries, men of timber, Europe, and caliber, as well as leaders in our respective fields of endeavor. We kick off our 30th graduation anniversary celebrations with a very well-organized and excellently coordinated space technology education seminar and workshop in partnership with the African Regional Center for Space, Science, and Technology Education in English, based in Ile-Ife, Osun State. We had various schools in Oyo State that sent in their students to participate in the event, about 9 schools in number. The event, which took place in our famous assembly hall, featured a variety of educational presentations and exposure to the students in attendance. The students did not have any boring or dull moments, as the African Region Center people, coordinators, were able to come up with competitively engaging workshops that saw winners emerge and ultimately people rewarded. Quality education at the lower tiers of primary and secondary schools has become critically important for the survival of our dear nation. We engaged Government College Ibadan stakeholders extensively, and we were able to discover that top of their wish list was the need for classroom furniture for the current students. Hence, the class center has delivered high quality tables and chairs this year that will seat 200 students in various classes, enabling them to focus and pay attention to the classes. Our class set continues to embrace the 3 main pillars of people, innovation, and technology. And that shows our commitment to setting ourselves apart as space centers in our affairs with GCI. The restoration project of GCI indeed remains deeply rooted in everything we do, and we have a firm belief that the School of Applied will be fully restored to its rightful place within the nation. The grand finale of our event lineup is today's reunion dinner and gala night. It is meant to be the climax event to cap off what has been an exciting year. On this very day, we have chosen to honor one of our teachers of the past. There is no other person than Chief Dr. Julius Babajide Omiwale. He was our Vice Principal Academics for most of our stay in Government College. We are indeed proud that we were able to pass through GCI when such a fine man was posted to lead the academic affairs of the school. Sir, we truly love you, even though you are not here with us tonight, but we know that you will listen to this tape and you have sent us a lot. give a very big thank you to everyone in my team for the roles, all my ESCO members, for the roles they have played in making all this come together. I appreciate you all for the tireless efforts, the continued sacrifices that we have made to keep this ship sailing. We have taken over the realms from people, from our predecessors, and we have continued to steer the ship in the right direction. Certainly, we look forward to more celebrations like this together in future. With no permissions needed and all permissions granted, let us all go ahead and have a great time and a wonderful night on this joyous occasion. Thank you very much, everybody. I remain Oni Intercomos, Poor House, school number 7225, Sec Chairman, GCI, OBA 85 cents.
Thank you.
Mr. Wole Akoluwaje. Yes.
Thank you.
I know the song that I'm discussing on their table, we're not paying attention to what he was sharing with us, but that thing he was sharing is quite benefiting. So I believe you will buy that CD from this white cameraman, so you'll get to listen to what he has said. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen,
again, God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you so much for connecting with us via the internet. We appreciate you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen,
Oh, standard.